Hey guys, in this video we're gonna be checking out the top 5 best artificial grass for dogs that are available on the market for their true quality.
I made this list based in my personal opinion and hours of research and have listed them based on popularity, quality, price, durability, user opinions and more. If you want to see more information in the updated price, you can check out the description below and also make sure subscribe for more reviews. Okay, so let's get started with the video.
Starting at number 5, we have the PetGro Pet Pad. Pet owners like the PetGro Pet Pad because it looks like real grass, but is very durable. It has 4 layers including a bottom drainage tier for easy cleaning. The layers make the turf sturdy, but it's still soft on bare feet and paws. The turf comes in rolls from 4 by 7 feet, all the way up to 13 by 82 feet. It's relatively easy to cut, so you can buy the smallest size and lop it off into sections that fit your porch, deck or even a corner of the kitchen. If you're not using it outside, you will need to purchase a separate tray to keep your floors clean. There are 4 color shades woven throughout the turf so it looks like real grass and thatch. The rubber backing keeps it from sliding and pet owners say it's easy to install if you want to put some down in your yard. Moving on at number 4, we have the Pick for Life Dog Grass Potty Patch. The sturdy and reusable Pick for Life Dog Grass Potty Patch is durable, washable, well-rated, and looks rather like real grass. It's a 3-piece set featuring artificial grass, a washable pee pad, and a solid tray. We like the washable pad versus disposable because it can be used over and over again, but if you prefer the plastic pads, they can work too. Each piece of the system is easy to clean. The pads can be machine washed, the artificial grass can be washed with soap and water, and the tray can be cleaned with a hose. The system comes in 4 sizes so you can choose based on the size of your dog and the size of your available space. The items are durable so the potty can be kept outside. At number 3, we have the PetMaker Artificial Grass Potty Mat. This relatively basic potty mat from PetMaker could be a good way to check out the world of artificial grass to see if your dog, and you, like it. It comes in 3 sizes and 2 different configurations. The 3-layer system includes the base pan, a drainage layer, and the artificial grass mat. The 4-layer system adds an odor-resistant mat made out of cloth. Also sold under the names Pet Adobe and Pet Pal, this system is good for indoor use or for smaller spaces like apartments and patios. The grass mats are washable, so some pet parents like to have a spare, so one is always clean. Others slip a puppy pad under the mat to help keep the bottom tray clean. Like all artificial turf, it can retain urine odors so you may need to wash frequently. At number 2, we have the Sunvilla Realistic Indoor-Outdoor Artificial Grass. Whether you just want a small spot on your deck or want to cover your entire backyard, Sunvilla Realistic Indoor-Outdoor Artificial Grass is our favorite for an outdoor space. It has multicolor green and yellow blades with curly fibers that make it look like real grass. It's non-toxic, fire-resistant, and lead-free. The grass comes in a huge range of sizes ranging from a 28-based Y 40-inch square mat to rolls that are a massive 13 by 25 feet. The one drawback to artificial grass is that it can get hot and uncomfortable in really warm weather, so be sure to test it before your dog touches it with their paws. And finally at number 1, we have the City Loo Premium Potty Solution. If aesthetics are important to you, the City Loo is the best-looking indoor dog potty around. Technically, it's not just artificial grass, but it's really an attractive option if your dog's indoor bathroom facilities are going to be on display. The frame is made of fiberboard and comes in either white or black. It has walls made of clear acrylic to keep everything contained. The potty is easy to assemble and comes with any necessary tools. You can move it around, but know that it weighs 40 pounds. If you don't want to use artificial grass, you can also try plastic or reusable pee pads. Because the whole potty is relatively small, it's only suitable for dogs that are 20 pounds or less.
Thanks you for watching guys, I hope you liked this video. If this video is helpful to you, please make sure like, comment and subscribe. If you have any question related to this product, you can leave a comment down below. I will get back to you as soon as possible.